Hi, I'm Anusha.
Hi, I'm Mervin. We're here to share our experience with Aster.
We had our first baby delivered here in September at Aster Hospital, Quasis. And I am glad we chose Aster Hospital. First of all, our experience here was wonderful. Both our doctors, Dr. Safina Anas and Dr. Lakshmi Archana Kumar, were wonderful. They were very patient with us. Being first-time parents, we definitely had no clue. And with COVID situation going on, we could use all the knowledge we could get. And both our doctors were very, very helpful throughout our entire pregnancy and delivery. A special mention to Miss Merita from Aster Nurture. She arranged pre and postnatal classes, which were very helpful, especially because of the COVID situation. We weren't going to have any help from parents or any extra help. So these classes definitely taught us a lot. My labor and delivery experience was also very beautiful and a very positive one. It would be because of the nurses who were very patient and comforting throughout. A special mention to Nurse Renita, who was very patient. She answered all my questions, even in the middle of the night. And she was always there, guided me through the process and told me what's going on. So yes, I would say that my labor and delivery was a very, very positive experience. Our postpartum care was also brilliant. Nurse Arya helped us and explained us a lot about newborn care and postpartum mother care.
Also, we would like to say a special thanks to Dr. Sandeep, who is our pediatrician. He's been very patient with us with our newborn. And he's been always available at any point in time if you have any questions. All in all, we would suggest Aster any day. We had a very pleasant experience here.
Thank you, Aster, for giving us such a positive birth experience.